2,700 years ago, the Greeks made a low, round bread known as plankuntos. The dough for plankuntos was made with yeast, just like today's pizza crust. But the family resemblance goes even further. Some plankuntos were topped with olive oil, herbs, cheese, or meat, and then baked. Plankuntos weren't made with tomato sauce, but to a pizza anyway, they look like family.